Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Terry Gibbs.
I believe.